Welcome back to Becky and Neil Horse Training and part two of picking up a correct lead. Now, I'm sure some of you were thinking last week, that's all fine and good if you have an arena, good ground, a rail, or a round pen. I'm going to show you a technique today that I use when I'm out in the pasture. Now, this colt doesn't have a whole lot of balance, and it's evident by how fast and zoomy he kind of wants to go around this arena, and how he really doesn't complete this circle when I use only half the arena there. So I'm gonna slowly bring him down and bend him into a smaller circle to help bring him to a trot. And I'm gonna use his lack of balance to my advantage. And all I do is break him down to a trot, step into my outside stirrup, which is my right stirrup now, post him off into the correct lead. You absolutely have to know your diagonals in order to help these horses get on the correct lead. I don't mess with his face. I let him lope for a little while on the left lead and then slowly bend him down, bring him down to a trot, set him back up to take his right lead, and he takes off with it. And that time he took his right lead on a pretty straight line, so we can tell that that's his strong side. Now, we're going to come back this direction, and I'm going to bend him back down into a smaller circle again, break him down to a trot, pick up left lead, and this time he doesn't get it. And part of the reason is because he doesn't take the lead when I ask him to lope off. Okay, so he's already dropped out of the frame. So I'm going to make it really hard for him, bend him hard around, take my inside leg, kick his hip out, and make it really difficult for him to do the wrong thing. So we're just going to switch him back and forth in figure eights. Lots of back and forth. The more we can change directions on these horses, the faster they will learn and the better their footwork will get. This will also down-regulate him and get him quiet. And I know he's getting worked up right now and he's getting upset, but we just keep working through it until he gets it. Now he's got it. We leave him alone. Let him lope off. Let him take a big straight line. Look at how I rub his neck. I give him a little bit more rein. I make the circles quite a bit bigger. And I slowly bring him down to a trot and then to a walk and let him down regulate. Now, this is probably one of the most important parts of the whole ride right here is playing game over and walking him out quiet after we've had that workout. Now, I had somebody ask me a question last week that if a reverse arc would have helped the situation and it looked like he was dropping his shoulder. Absolutely. But if this horse had a reverse arc, he probably wouldn't have a problem picking up a wrong lead in the first place. These are techniques that I've used on colts in the first 20 to 30 rides to pick up correct leads. I also use these techniques on horses with a little bit of age that have never had to pick up a correct lead in their life. Thanks again for watching. Don't forget to hit like and subscribe and leave a comment down below and share this video. I appreciate you. Thanks for watching.